My signature on that contract was a forgery. Worthless. You are finished, James, in every way.
You're bluffing. I'll go to the authorities, Helen. I'll change my testimony.
And of course they'd believe you. A man who was fired for forging his employer's signature. A self-confessed perjurer, which is what you'd be if you changed your story now. Besides, as no one ever told you, you can't be tried for the same crime twice. I've been found innocent, James. Innocent as a newborn babe.